Gary Speed was a winner, but not at all costs. He was talented, but never conceited. He was engaging, friendly, and supportive to everyone. As Kipling wrote, he was a real man, who could walk with kings nor lose the common touch. He was that and more. A family man, who loved the company of others, like his teammates, and especially the class of 92, with whom he created an everlasting memory for Leeds fans and players alike. And thankfully, something for himself too.
The year we won the league, we went to, we just went to Spain, a lot of us, I was talking about the team spirit, and we were just on a beach in Spain after we won the league, and, you know, a few drinks and, you know, a few songs and all day dancing about, and it was just a fantastic day, you know, with all the lads there, and the team spirit was fantastic, and, you know, somewhere about 7 o'clock at night, you know, the sun was going down and the mood changed and somebody put this song on and we all just sat there and just be quiet, and I always remember the feeling of sitting on the beach there listening to this song, and no one spoke, and it was a memory that I'll always have in my mind, and as soon as the song finished, Chris Fairclough went, right, let's go and get changed and go out. So it was just one of them moments where you'll always remember, and this song, I'll always, whenever it's played, I'll always remember for that reason.
Is it getting better? Or do you feel the same?
I will always do my best for the team, and that was Gary Speed.
If you shut your eyes, anybody can think of him arriving at Ender Across in an Everton shirt, a Leeds shirt, Newcastle, Sheffield United, wherever he played.
He never disappointed, played to the maximum every week. He was absolutely faultless.
He's certainly in the top 13, 14 Leeds players I've seen. He was such an all-round star.
He spent more time on the training pitch, he spent more time in the gym, he spent more time thinking about what he was supposed to eat. When he had to work, he worked, and he was so dedicated.
Gary would pick up if you were down. He'd show concern over others, other well-being, rather than talk about himself and ask, how you doing, everything all right? You act like you never had
love. You want me to go with that. He was a proud Welshman. You know, he was a bright boy. He could have made it at any game he wanted because he was just a sportsman. But more than a sportsman, he was a true gentleman.
We still don't believe it. We're still wondering why he had the world at his feet. It's been a struggle. It's been a hell of a 12 months. He's given me a great, I'm Callum, a great life.
He's
going to
take the free kick for Leeds. Goes into the box. Heads up from Gary Speed! Gary Speed lances the ball! Into the far corner of the net!
He was a Corinthian, if you like, a modern day. He played the game right.
You know, Gidon is one of the great players that Leeds United have ever had.
He was a winner. So Bob used to call him one of the blue chip boys because he knew we could rely on him.
I don't think anybody has ever said a bad word about Gary Speed, and I don't think anybody ever will. The thing that you miss most is the gaping gap that's left. I think it's just a hole that will never be filled.
Life doesn't need any explaining, does it? You know, he was successful in everything that he did.
Every time I see him with his family. I see him with his wife and his two boys and his mum and dad because we're so close, and he was such a positive person.
When the time came for the lads to get the dancing gear on, he was always the first one dressed in reception. Always looked $1 million.
He had a great attitude, he was very genuine, very honest.
Had a distinctive laugh that people will talk about, that you knew that Speedo, if he was in the next room, just a fantastic person to be with.
A great fella, on the pitch, off the pitch. He lived his life like, you know, he played his football. He always gave it everything he'd got. Just a gentleman, a true football man, a great friend.
He lived more in his life than a lot of us will get to live if we manage to live twice his age.
I still expect him to walk in through a door. He's one of those people that doesn't go away. I still see him, you know, in my mind. He'll always be there.
That was Speedo, Gary Speed remembered on BBC Radio Leeds.